So much of the world of education has embraced this concept of growth mindset versus fixed mindset. There's a lot of research behind this, real good research. Carol Dweck is one of the thought leaders in this area. And in education, we've done a great job of sort of adapting this to how we create classroom environments and things like this. One thing that we've kind of neglected is to understand that growth mindset is a valid concept at a very, very personal level. It's not really necessarily just about business or the classroom or sports performance. This is something that we can take insights from the research and apply directly to our personal development. In particular, when it comes to growth mindset, as a tool to overcome perfectionism, because growth mindset is all about that growth and that play between our goal and where we are and how we can move along that continuum. So in my workshop, we're going to talk about how can we take these insights from the research on growth mindset out of education and into the very, very personal. How can you take them and personally apply them to be more beautiful and imperfect?